Week 12, Day 3. From Ledgers to Scripts. During the first weeks of the summer, Monty Zilch didn't even have time to consider whether he had made an egregious mistake. He was too engrossed with his work, performing 1,001 odd jobs around the theater. First there was the opening production of A Chorus Line, then 2 weeks of The Fantastics, followed by A Poignant Diary of Anne Frank, which did excellent business. All through those weeks, Monty painted, carried, nailed, collected, ran, studied, and perspired. He had expunged all traces of debits and credits from his mind, burying himself in the more flamboyant world of the theater. Accounting became anathema to him as the schism between his present utopia and his former drudgery widened. Sample sentences. 1. In Lost Horizon, a character recoiled at the idea of living in a utopia. 2. A pernicious schism developed between the two sisters. 3. The traitor's name was anathema in his father's domicile. 4. Our theatrical pages were inundated with press releases from the flamboyant producer. 5. After having made the rash statements, the senator wished that he could expunge them from the record.
Week 12, Day 3. From Ledgers to Scripts. During the first weeks of the summer, Monty Zilch didn't even have time to consider whether he had made an egregious mistake. He was too engrossed with his work, performing 1,001 odd jobs around the theater. First there was the opening production of A Chorus Line, then 2 weeks of The Fantastics, followed by A Poignant Diary of Anne Frank, which did excellent business. All through those weeks, Monty painted, carried, nailed, collected, ran, studied, and perspired. He had expunged all traces of debits and credits from his mind, burying himself in the more flamboyant world of the theater. Accounting became anathema to him as the schism between his present utopia and his former drudgery widened. Sample sentences. 1. In Lost Horizon, a character recoiled at the idea of living in a utopia. 2. A pernicious schism developed between the two sisters. 3. The traitor's name was anathema in his father's domicile. 4. Our theatrical pages were inundated with press releases from the flamboyant producer. 5. After having made the rash statements, the senator wished that he could expunge them from the record.